As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. As one can see, routine micro practices of risk management haven't really been effective in cleaning up this area. The needle-tooth nightmare, the Barracuda.